we're going to do is an original that I wrote. It's called Blame It on the Whiskey. I would sit at the bar, stare at you from afar, soaking in courage, shot after shot, just to say hi. You told me your name, I was never the same. I dove in head first, never fearing the worst, was love at first sight. So blame it on the whiskey, blame it on the beer. Some say you're charming, and I'm so insecure. Mixed brave in a bottle, with lonely and blue. There's no one to blame but the whiskey and you. We leaned on the wall, the world felt so small, with your silly grin. That dimpled chin, you had it all. But what did I know about taking it slow? When the heart's in control, you do what you're told and fall. And blame it on the whiskey, blame it on the beer. Some say you're charming, and I'm so insecure. Mixed brave in a bottle, with lonely and blue. There's no one to blame but the whiskey and you. Morning comes and brings with it regret and sorrow, wondering if you're even gonna call tomorrow. Weeks go by, that player plays the game so well. You're not the only girl who fell. I could sit at the bar, stare at you from afar, and wonder what life would be like if I'd never met you at all. But what did I know about taking it slow?
Someone who loves loving itself.
She doesn't love me. She say I love him. That's what you get, boy, when you love tonic and gin. You should know better than fall in love with someone who loves loving itself. didn't you listen to what your mama said? I catch you with that kind of lady, but you better off dead. Oh, she's a lady who made trouble for you, leave you crying one day. The kind of lady sneaks off at night and doesn't come back till the dawn. When you ask her, when the hell she been, long as you're dead, I done nothing wrong. She nothing but trouble. You listen here, a whiskey and a song, boy, you take her anywhere. Be on the lookout when you fall in love for someone who loves loving itself. Hard to relate, it's best just to stay away. Sooner or later it goes from bad to worse. Baby, it's never okay. You're nothing but trouble, hear what I'm saying. You can't afford a high cost of living. Be on the lookout when you fall in love for someone who loves loving itself. Be on the lookout when you fall in love for someone who loves loving itself. Be on the lookout when you fall in love for someone who loves loving itself.
Dulcimer, so I'm plug it in. And why we're doing that?
Now you're gonna stand. You're gonna sit there.
I'll just sit from where I am. I have a plug.
It might pop.
I'll wait then. So Chris and I met at Jim's open mic at Cafe on the Road, and I just started asking him to come up and play with me, whether he knew the song or not, and. I think this is one of the first ones that we did together. And this is a version of a dulcimer. There's that fourth string. Okay.
Let's go further.
Beautiful mess. So this next song is one that I wrote on a songwriting retreat called Summer Songs. And what we were asked to do when we first met to get comfortable with each other is we kind of shared what was weighing us down. And this particular class was taught by a psychology professor, so it was very interesting. And we kind of shared what the things were that were hurting us or ailing us, or you know, the dark places that we were in, and trying to find a way to turn that creatively into something beautiful. So that's where this song comes from. It's called A Beautiful Mess. Jim for doing everything that he's been doing to help promote singer-songwriters, local artists, Barry for hosting this, and Noble Coffee Roasters also, thank you for welcoming us in here. glad to see people patronizing the people that are hosting us. So the next song is one that Chris wrote. Do you remember how long ago you wrote this? This looks like 1992. Is that what it was? 1992.
Yes.
He's pulling stuff out and sharing.
It's timeless, even though no one in the room but me and you have actually heard it. So.
Yes.
It's a song called it's a song called My Baby Don't Mind. Alright. Gotta adjust my finger picks. Here we go.
Alright.
Lord, my baby's got some red shoes on. Silk stockings and a satin gown. My baby don't pay that no mind. My baby, you know she look fine. Lord, my baby's got some auburn hair, some ruby lips, darling, such a flair. She got legs that go from here to over there. Lord, my baby don't mind. Baby, we like to go stepping out, dancing and singing and laughing and singing and carrying on. When we go out, it's always a good time. My baby looks fine. I love the way that she folds my clothes, the way she looks in my Mustang coat. My baby don't pay that no mind. My baby, you know she's mine. You know my baby, well, she's real wise. So don't get cute, boss, you'll be in for a surprise. You know my baby don't look at other guys. She don't pay them no mind. When we're walking, all the couples, they stop and stare, geezing and gawking and shouting and screaming, how unfair. A goddess like that is so rare. We don't pay that no mind. She can be glib and talk small talk. She ain't fooling when she walk that long. She made you lead now and she don't balk. She first class, no way at all. Well, my baby can be in all that. She may seem like, Lord, she don't care. I tell you what, boys, you can save her to hell. Lord, my baby does mine. There ain't been no woman that ain't never cared the way she looked, and always acted to do her best to look real fine. So when she says that she don't mind, well, then you know that she's lying. You may think my opinion's askew. You may claim that I've got all the views. I'm just telling you what I've seen firsthand. You gotta believe what I'm telling you, man. Don't get me wrong, my gal is out of sight. I'm just warning you in case you might tell you you're wrong when we know that you're right. You better pay her some mind. You better pay her some mind.
Thank you.
Those fingers, right? Angel.
Okay,
I'm
going to switch
guitars. Yes, we're switching guitars real quick. We need a mute for a second. We're going to be switching guitars.
Oh, damn it.
I know.
I was busy.
I know. Mixing and mingling and relaxing.
I was saying how wonderful Chris is.
Isn't he wonderful? He's very, very talented.
Not. Yes.
Very talented. Yeah.
No,
get your word ready.
I could have stayed back there for that.
You
could have. I said that you're good. You said not. So.
No. What are we doing?
He's just switching guitars.
Okay, wait a minute.
Wait.
Okay.
He pulled it out. This nice old harmony.
The worst thing I ever did hook to my PA was reverse the sustain pedal and the
damper. Oh yeah, I was there.
Oh my God.
I was there.
That said sparks.
We're gonna put neon tape and we're gonna have label maker just to put pedal output.
I learned my lesson.
It's hard to see though.
It's the same size
plug.
It's a ridiculous place.
It is.
Thank you.
Very not fun.
Very not fun. Let me hear that guitar.
Hold on a second.
No.
Ugh. We promise you're gonna like this one. It's worth the wait.
I'm sure. Okay, cool. I like your tones, Chris.
Thank you.
Even the ones from 1992. I love the old stuff. I love his old stuff.
1992 was yesterday years.
That's 27 years ago.
That's all. I don't care. It was yesterday.
I think I did that right, the math, right?
I'm using my fingers here, so.
Is there more gain on that?
I'm not getting much.
Yeah.
Pickup thing again?
Yep. Just plug it in and out a couple of times. Clean up the contact.
It worked in sound check.
Yes.
New guitar hole.
Your guitar hole.
I know. and a number of other holes.
Yeah.
But I've worked at it my whole life, so.
Okay.
Hold on to believe in this living. a hard way to go.
To learn by taking this workshop is that sometimes you just don't know what to say, don't know what to do, and sometimes all you can do is show your love, and that's where this song comes from. It's called Louder Than Words. Doing a different tuning?
I heard you're back in rehab once again.
Song I wrote called There's No Telling.
I need to find where the picture went that I took. That should be it.
Ick. Come on
there. Okay. When did you write this one? I don't see a date on here.
Oh, this was like January 2nd, 2003, maybe?
Cloudy day.
It may have been, yeah.
And you wrote it at 3:15.
And I pushed my way onto the song. I said, I want to sing harmonies because I kept singing harmonies along to the song on the CD he gave me. So,
what is going on? Total
guitar. It's not my fault.
Dishes in the sink, washing online. I ain't worked since September. Got a springtime bride. Some folks don't do nothing, they don't give much thought. There's no telling when nothing's all you got. Some coins in the jukebox, play those tumbling dice, call up my sweetheart, won't be around tonight. There ain't much doing in this old rusted town. The hours pass like weeks and the days just hang around. Thank you. they leave behind. Give back their souls, but they've taken all your time. Some folks don't do nothing, they don't give much thought. There's no telling when nothing's all you got. Nothing's all you got.
Thank you.
So do we have time to do just the one more.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so we're...
Well, I don't want to step on your set list.
No, we were going to do Wicked Game, but can we squeeze in Wicked? One more, okay. So we'll do Jim, we'll do one of us for Jim.
Okay.
I'm gonna pull it up. It's the same. It's
okay.
I can put it over here if you don't believe. Flip it over.
Okay.
All right. By special request for our friend Jim, we'll do Wicked Game at the next open mic.
Okay.
All right. Here we go. I made Jim cry the first time he heard me play this.
Call it to the
come see some live music. Check us out. Thanks so much for having us, Eric.
Thank you.